watching Uranus because watching somebody dash back and forth across the entire screen or
he forward dash after blocking the crack shoot, and that let him get an infinite.
Does the same invuln apply to after block stun, or no?
No, but the move had hit, so it no longer had active grabs.
Exactly what I mean.
Definitely knows what he should be doing in this matchup.
So, hasumeyouka.
Like you said, this is a really common matchup for Sailor Moon. Yeah. It's full market. It's like this Asian market. All right, this is set match for Mr. K. Let's see if Kaelan can
combo ender. They're going to be streaming the 98 is a great tournament, right? I'm not exactly sure when. I'm not sure it's start time, but it's a bunch of fighting games from 1998. Tekken 3.
Guilty Gear 98, of course.
Yeah. Guilty Gear 1.
Oh!
That game is something.
I can only imagine how the first Guilty Gear has played. I've never seen that. The oldest game I've seen is XX.
So, you know how there's a dust button?
Yeah.
In Guilty Gear 1, it is slash plus heavy slash.
Okay. Interesting.
There is no sweep. Like, Souls 2D in current games is just 2K in Guilty Gear 1. End it for now, I assume. Just end it for now, bring it up. Okay. Alright. So that's going to be the end of our Sailor Moon tournament for the night. We're going to be back in about an hour, around 7 o'clock Central Time for 98 straight. Guilty Gear 1, KOF 98, Tekken 3, Virtual Fighter. Yeah. It's like a total of 20 games or something. So we'll be back with that later. Thanks for stopping by, everyone. Enjoy, if you come back for later, I cannot speak. Enjoy 90 Days Great if you come back later.